glad to see you again, Mr. Reed.
Did you see what happened?
No. I was coming back to the shelter from work when I heard an awful scream, and there was this man, dead, just in front of the building.
You saw nothing at all?
No. I told you, just that awful woman's scream.
A woman's scream? Are you sure?
Of course. It was terrifying. I thought it was my sister, so I ran. But it was a man I've never seen round here before.
Goodbye, Miss Paxton.
You again? What do you want?
Did you see what just happened?
No, I didn't. And I don't care.
Really? Why is that?
Because this sexist pig is one of the four men who blacklisted me. Good riddance, if you ask me.
I've identified the men who stole from you. You were right. They were members of some self-proclaimed militia.
I knew it! Did you find the money, too?
Yes, here it is. They thought they could finance their activities with it.
I never thought a man like you would be kind enough to... I misjudged you. Badly. Well, thank you, sir.
Will you give the money back to your comrades, then?
Fuck those bastards who fired me.
I'll give the money to Miss Gillingham. Her son Jack was a friend of mine. He was killed recently.
I know you were friends with Miss Gillingham's son, Jack. Tell me about his death.
Jack's murder has been a shock to the neighborhood. A sign that the situation is now out of control.
Why is that?
There has always been tension between the wet boot boys and members of the trade union. But a murder? That's a first.
Who killed him?
No one will ever know. One thing is certain. While Jack was alive, I had one less reason to drink.
Why does that upset you so much?
I wish I had found the time and words to tell him how important he was to me before it was too late. Another failure for Giselle Paxton.
Giselle, tell me about the death of your mother.
After our father died, Mother worked so hard she made herself sick. We spent all the money we had on useless drugs and doctors. It was hell.
Hell? What do you mean?
The three of us were exhausted and desperate. And when I'm desperate, I tend to get angry. And I'm hard to live with. Lottie said I killed Mother.
It's time to face the truth, Giselle. Your bad temper is very destructive. Perhaps you should apologize.
I don't want to talk about that. It was years ago. We Paxton sisters are tough. We don't apologize.
Giselle, I know you sleep at Sean Hampton's shelter. What can you tell me about him?
He provided a roof for me and my sister. I am grateful, of course. He gives me the creeps.
Why is that?
He's always sad. Like he's about to cry. He's always asking us to get closer to God. To give ourselves to the Lord. Creepy.
Well, I'll leave you for now. Goodbye, Miss Paxton. Good evening, Mr. Throgmorton.
Dr. Reed, can I be of any assistance? Have you noticed anything suspicious lately?
Did you see what happened to him?
Actually, yes. He was thrown from the roof like a vulgar log.
Who could have done that?
Who? Well, a Vampyr, of course. Look, bite marks on the neck and lacerations here. There is definitely a Vampyr close by.
Why is it that you sound so afraid?
You didn't see it. He was dead before he hit the ground. The strength required to do such a thing, well, it beggars belief.
You've never faced, let alone killed, a Vampyr, Ichabod. You're a fraud.
No, I'm not. I may embellish the truth concerning my achievements, but I'm totally dedicated to my quest.
Stop fooling yourself. You've never faced a Vampyr before. You wouldn't stand a chance.
Well, that's not true, sir. I've already faced one of these creatures.
Oh, really? And you're still alive.
Well, we did not actually fight. I let it go.
What do you mean?
I entered the vampire's den. The stench was terrible. I was ready to kill it. But then I saw it. Just a suffering soul like you and me. I spared her.
Tell me about the vampire you spared.
It was... She was a girl. Her body was a mess. I could see pus running from the deep wound. She was crying in pain.
You cared about her. That's what defines us as human, Ichabod.
Yes, but she was a truly evil creature. I'm haunted by the tragedies she caused ever since I spared her.
Do you need my medical attention, sir?
I appreciate your concern, but I'm perfectly fine, thank you.
Goodbye, and good hunting, Mr. Throckmorton. It's locked, all right.
no place for
This was mine!
Thank you.
29 Pretty Orchard Street. This is it. What's in there for me? There's been a fight here.
Being baited by leeches playing a nasty game.